Right, I think we're live, so welcome back guys. This is HatCHeTHaZ and we are going to continue with Vane. So I do hope you enjoy part one. So let's get to it. Yeah, I do wonder what these guys are doing with this ball. It sounds a bit windy. It looks like we're coming up to the beginning of the game from the looks of it. These winds. How dare you? Which way? Okay. Which way? Storm chaser. I'm guessing we weren't meant to go down that way. Which way then? Oh. Oh, that way. So I was going the right way. Question is, which way now? I'm guessing we just follow the light. Don't want to push it too hard, otherwise, just in case the path stops. Carry on. Definitely not that way. Thank you. Bloody camera. Which way? Oh dear me. That's where we came. Looks as though we have to follow. Those spinning beacons, when we look at it. Gotta be down here, surely. I don't bloody know. Really don't want to be looking at a bloody guide trying to figure out what to do. Oh dear. Restart from checkpoint, please. Well guys, I think I'm going to have a bloody look, aren't I? Oh dear, I really don't want to do this. I want to figure out on my own, but...
really do apologise, guys, for this. Yeah, I'm in the right place. As the video here is showing me to push it in this way. Yeah, it's telling me to go this way. Oh, you bloody what? Really? Ah, dear. Something so simple. See what I mean? Easy. So bleeding simple when you see it. Help me, please. I really hate having to look at bleeding guides to help me. To try and figure out which way to go here. we have to push it up there. Can we push it up those steps? Let's have a try. Do we need to make it enough so we can do we have to go round? Let's have a try. That's a bloody look again. Push it off. Mad Mike, I've just seen your comments on my phone. Mad Mike! Yes, I did shave my head, and thank you. Oh, come on. Creepy stuff for October. Possibly. But fingers crossed I'm getting the medieval remake. Because that comes out in October. I think it's the 25th, I believe, a few days before my birthday. So you can check out the demo. I've played a demo for medieval, if you want to check that out. Push! I have to be trying to be careful with what I react to and stuff like that now, because, you know, YouTube being YouTube these days, everything gets claimed for copyrights now, which is a bit of a pain. Do we have to go this way? Oh, looks like it. Push! I really do like the music to this game though, I really do. Cyberpunkish. Are we following dust? Okay, let's follow it. Oh. No, I haven't seen the Irishman. Which way did a bloody go now? Restart checkpoint. Right. I've got about 20 minutes before I have to get ready to pick my daughter up from school. Thank you guys. I'm guessing that way. Another one. Thank you. And don't look away at the screen this time, Harry. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, bloody fawn. If it's important, no, ring back. Easy. Music is awesome, it really is. Dear me. I'm gutted that I've had to use a bloody guide for that section. I do apologise, guys, for that. Wonder if you can get the soundtrack to this. Yep, we're all tired. So cool. What are you doing? Is that what he or she is saying? Now what? Oh! Right guys, unfortunately I'm going to have to leave it here because it's nearly 3 o'clock and I have to pick my daughter up from school. So I do hope you have enjoyed this part of Vane. I think we're nearing the end of it now, so yes, the next part will probably be the finale for the Vane. And again, apologies for having to use a bloody guide to try and figure out what to do. I really hate using guides, but if needs must. And again, a huge thank you for the developers for sending me a key for the game as well. It's very much appreciated, so thank you. But for now guys, I do hope you have enjoyed, so feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. It does help me out a lot. This is HatCHeTHaZ, and I'll see you soon with a new video.